According to the report findings, the education sector service delivery improved between the years 2015 and 2021 with the increased student enrollment and introduction of ICT services in government-aided secondary schools. Despite the improvement, the number of learners accessing food and clean drinking water in schools drastically dropped. This has been attributed to a number of factors, as Vicente Senono explains.
One of the indicators on education is about feeding up in government schools. We see that actual learners, about 50% of the learners get lunch at school, but also note that 16% of the learners don't have anything to eat at school. We see a difference in the world war in terms of feeding learners. We see that in terms of the western part, most of the people go with the food, while when we see in the northern part and the central of Soka, we all see that people are fed from schools.
The health services also registered great improvement. The number of people falling sick reduced by 88%, and also people seeking medical care increased. This has been attributed to the increase in the number of government health facilities at all levels.
The number of people who fell sick in the last 30 days reduced compared to 2015 service delivery service. And this is consistent with all other services we have undertaken. We have seen that in the last 2 NHS we saw a drop in the number of people who fell sick. And this is also a testament that actually there is an improvement in people who are falling sick over time.
We are aware that most of the services are decentralized at the district and the regional level. In the health sector, for instance, government rolled out health center 2s, health center 3s, health center 4s, and the general hospitals at various levels bring services closer to the people. Government also went ahead to establish regional referral hospitals to reduce pressure on the national referral hospital.
According to the Judiciary Permanent Secretary Pius Bijirimana, the Ministry of Public Service has a long way to go to improve its image that has been tainted by corrupt public servants.
The public service I enter is not the public service we have now. It has degenerated, both in terms of the quality and the service delivery. And I come to the question you was asking when you talked about wrong people in the right places at the wrong time. In the public service, you must create, you must get profits by delivering the service.
Right now is enforcement. If I expect that this board is supposed to be working and it's not, where do I go? That the teacher is in school and he's not there, where would I go? The enforcement mechanism to be able to demand accountability that this is what is required of this particular service.
Meanwhile, other key findings of the survey are that less than 1% of Ugandans possess a passport or live in a birth certificate, agriculture activities dropped by 12%, the use of toilets has increased in the country, especially in the urban areas, while in remote areas like Karamoja sub-region, the same has reduced with only 10% Karamojongs accessing toilets.